We looked at everything. Controlled demolition was ruled out because there was no evidence of controlled demolition.
And you looked for evidence of it?
We looked for it, yes. And we found no evidence of controlled demolition.
Look for evidence of it.
We looked for it, yes, and we found no evidence of control.
This is what I'm going to go into here just real quickly, is there are national standards for an investigation. That's what all of us are asking for, an investigation that follows national standards and holds people accountable. 18.15 is analyze fuel source. All available fuel sources should be considered and eliminated until one fuel can be identified as meeting all the physical damage criteria. Just put in perspective, on a routine house fire, if we suspect even the slightest use of an accelerant, we're going to test for it when there's no fatalities, when there's very little property damage. So to not do it on this, there is absolutely no excuse. I can't drive that point home enough.